What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul here, Mindyface, and welcome back to SOMA. So, we are continuing through here. Fucking brilliant. I don't like creeping out. What the fuck are you?
He's dead.
Carl. That's Carl. The fuck? Isn't that the name of that robot over there?
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
Really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We sealed awesome. Everything. From the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting around.
So creepy sounding. Oh. Hello. Flow control. Well, obviously I can't go in there. Time to fucking try and go up here, so. Hello? No, suits. Awesome. Hello? That's a bad idea, isn't it? This is going to be a very bad idea. Awesome. It didn't even open. Good to know. It looked like a bad idea anyways. Mind my head. Hello, friends. Okay, well, none of that's working. Awesome. Hello? Carl! What's the crack, Carl? I'm back with you. Right. Time to... I know, sorry friend and everything, but... I have to turn off this power and you're probably gonna not like me anymore.
I'm sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Won't a mechanic make more sense?
You trying to be fucking funny? Get me a medic!
Okay. Fucking Carl is high as shit. Sorry. Where do we go? Where do we go? Carl! Idea 0722. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Onwards. Carl. Thank you, Carl. Change. 0722. Okay. Yeah. Drafts. Heather. Send that shit. Awesome. Yeah. Power manager. Awesome. Staff. No, was not prepared. Oh, no, I need that back in. I need quick access to this if I ever need it. Right, I have access to this and the flow control now. This place sounds scary though. Ah. Okay, right. Right, I'll go to flow control first. Cause fuck that place. Flow control! Okay. See, I'm just happy because I can actually see in here. Power! Read this. Restrain the system. If you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough. Awesome. Brilliant. Okay, there's now something down there. Good to know. Oh, brilliant. It's coming down here by the looks of it too. Oh, there, Joyce. You complete and utter dickhead. Yep. Heidi, time for Paul. No, he left. Oh. Oh, he's coming back. Hey. Friend. Come in here. Oh god. Sounds like he's coming this way. He is. Leave me alone. Oh, that was close. Okay. Can I take you in any way, shape or form? Nope. Not by the looks of it. Bring this. Whatever the fuck this is going to do for me. Okay. Oh, he's coming back over this way again. Hide. Please, do not come in. Oh. I'm gonna leave you here for now. Until I need you. Oh, this bitch is creepy. Comm center's on. Comm center is on. Go. Close. Oh. Okay. Progress is made. Awesome. What the fuck? Hello. Restoring. Yay.
Process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're
Awesome.
I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cal. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys. I'm Peter Stress, new dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
Awesome. Awesome. You didn't make it though. Your dead buddy's downstairs, so. Turn on! Hello! Who was I talking to? It was Upsilon, wasn't it? I think it was Upsilon, so. Oh, well, then, never mind. I think it was Lambda then. So, 2203. Okay, this is a bit weird. Yay! Hello?
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared, Simon Jared.
Hi, yes. Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is all so strange.
You're telling me.
Okay.
Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are tube trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Shit! 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 Where should I? Oh, fuck!
Okay. What the fuck is happening? No, not sea. I don't like deep sea. It creeps me out.
What the hell? How is this possible?
Uh-oh.
This is insane!
Yeah, pretty much. Okay, awesome. Does that mean I can just go back down? Or where do I go? Oh, hello. There's gonna be creepy robots outside, isn't there? Okay, how does one get to Lambda from here? Lights. Okay.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Okay, that's not opening. Awesome. Let me continue, sir. Oh, this is creepy. Oh, deep sea is just so, like, bottomless and emptiness and all sorts of shite that I don't like. Okay, can't fucking interact with that. Hello. Hello. Fucking mad fish. Fucking sprint to fuck. What is that over there? That is a glowy light in the darkness. Why is it there? God only fucking knows. Awesome. Data buffer. Awesome. Let's go and find out where the fuck she died. Oh, God. So dark. Hello? Lights. Camera action. Hello? I'm very fucking creeped out right now. Well, I'm not going towards the creepy fucking music. Hello? Can I get in? What the fuck are you? You're a light. I thought it was a doorway, but no, of course that wouldn't be a doorway. That'd just be too easily. Easily, yes. I meant to say easy, but that'd be too easy. Hello? Oh, hello. He doesn't look like a good guy, so I'm running away from him. Flee, flee, flee. Upsilon. Awesome, we're still at Upsilon. That's great. Fucking deadly. Upsilon. How the fuck does one get back into you? Oh, you fucking prick. Fucking light turning on scared me. I don't know which way to go. There isn't exactly many ways to go, is there? Do I have to go in here or what? What's the story, lads? Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck? Where? Oh. Looks like I might have to. Maybe not. What's with all the creepy noises? Oh! It's you! Hello, friend. Don't know what the fuck he's doing up there, but. Good on him. Okay. Let's just get the fuck out of here. Hello. Light onwards. Hello. Fuck you. Red lights everywhere. Red lights equals death. Shuttle station. Open. Please open. You dick. Of course you wouldn't open. Well, back down by the creepy red lights again we go then. Red lights equals bad. Red lights equals death. Oh, hello. Run! Away from the fucking weird floaty monster thing. Wherever the fuck there. I haven't a clue where I'm going. Hello? What are you? You a friend? Friend! The fuck do I need you for though? What do you do? What is that on you? Is that a gun? Can you kill the red things? That'd be fucking handy. I haven't a fucking notion. Where to be going though? This kind of seems like... Oh, that's nice. Go! Come with me, friend. Get me to a door. I have a feeling I need him for the doors. What the fuck is this shit? Back here again. Right, fine, we're going for the other door. Going to shuttle station B. Oh! You shut up the fuck. Okay. Okay. We got this. We got this shit. Come on! Oh, where the fuck's he gone? Is he actually following me? Oh, there he is. Hello, friend. Oh. Okay, it was up here. Doorway. Can you open? Yeah! Fuck yeah! You're an awesome robot. Fucking welder gun shit.
Thanks, little guy.
Hello. Swipe on me, Joe. Awesome. Is the water going away? Yep. The water has gone away. Could you be any louder? What the fuck? Game. Okay.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
I was expecting something to wait for me while I got out, so.
How did I. Where did I get a flashlight?
Yeah. Where. I would like to know that too. Why couldn't I have got it sooner? Data buffer. Awesome.
Jackie? Come in, Theta. What? I can't.
Where are you now?
Jackie! I'm at the shuttle.
Drasky.
It's not looking good. The light's flicking like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta.
Oh god.
What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry, I'll fix it. Somehow.
Awesome. Well, I'm not going that way. Is this the shuttle? Hello? Awesome. The fuck are you? Manifest? Okay, awesome. Okay, I'm not reading that.
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way. Along with your dad.
Okay.
I'm guessing someone will help him send you a message somehow.
Yeah.
I hope they will. How?
Okay. You shush anyways. Trying to figure out what the fuck is happening. Okay, well, we're getting a bit more into it now, aren't we? Fucking starting to see what the fuck's happening, although I still don't know what the fuck's happening. But we will see more in the next episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.
On the way down, screaming. Then we'll be alright.